Now, the Wabash Valley's most accurate and reliable newscast continues with Storm Team 10's Joseph Dames.
Well, good morning to you, Joseph. As always,
hey,
we're glad to have you here
with us. We love to have Joseph here.
Woo. Glad to be here.
Gave it a woo.
Yeah, I got you're still getting used to the sleep schedule. Well, today, and honestly, it's one of those days where you kind of just want to stand under the covers because you got the clouds, you got the rain.
And I was going to say, a few folks were off for Monday, so now they're thinking back to the grind on Tuesday. We're all there with you.
I hope everyone had a wonderful Memorial Day weekend, though. It was pretty nice out there, but we're going to continue the trend for those isolated rain showers and thunder showers as we continue through the week. Right now, though, we're holding off from the rain for our morning, so if you're getting out for your morning commute, hey, not too bad of a start here.
No.
I think we'll be okay, too, for most of us. Temperatures right now in the upper 60s, 68 degrees, a south breeze, kicking right around 12 miles per hour gust all the way up into the 20s as we head through the afternoon today. Here's the clouds, though. 68 once again, humidity 93%. That's pretty common for the morning hours. That should go down just a little bit as we head through the afternoon. Passing clouds shuttering on through. Temperatures right now for most of us in the upper 60s. Heading out the door right now, 68 degrees for Rockville as well as Paris, Mattoon, Terre Haute, Linton. Pretty popular number out there, 68 for Olney. 70 degrees right now, though, in Vincennes, and that's us with those clouds moving on through. All right, but how about the rain for this afternoon and through the morning hours? Well, we're looking pretty good at the Storm Team 10 storm tracker right here from Lafayette down to Bloomington, Terre Haute. All of us not going to worry about much, but it's this rain that is off to the west that will eventually start to push its way on in and drive through the Wabash Valley as we head into our afternoon and into the evening hours, starting to pick up on some more precipitation here across the region. So that's what we're tracking, though, is scattered rain showers, occasional rain showers and thunder showers as we head through the afternoon today. And some of them can even be a little bit stronger as you're heading out the door. If we do see some of those thunderstorms, they could be a strong wind, some hail, some lightning with that. So you get all your updates right here, of course, on News 10 with those storms. Active unsettled weather throughout the week today, so the 7 day isn't going to be looking that great. We will have some warmer weather, but that's going to come with a threat for some rain showers throughout most of the week. And it's just going to be muggy and warm. You'll feel it right out the door today. It'll hit you like a wall. It's going to be pretty muggy out there. Expect that with a lot of moisture here across the region. Clouds and radar. Here's this. Low pressure just off to the southwest. That's going to push a lot of this moisture on in, and that's going to move it to the east too. So some cloud coverage across the region. That's going to turn over into some rain showers as we head through the day today. So let's time it out for you. Hour by hour on the Storm Team 10 Futurecast here. Clouds for the morning, but here comes the rain showers picking up anywhere from 10 a.m. to about midday. Not all of us. This won't be widespread rain, but it will be some pop-up rain showers. Even some thunder showers are possible. Terre Haute right around lunchtime. Rockville, most of the Illinois counties will see the rain first. We head through the afternoon, temperatures warming up into the 70s, topping off right around 77, 78 degrees, upper 70s for today. And of course, there's that chance for some rain showers and some thunderstorms throughout the course of our afternoon. Continuing through the future cast as we get to 1 o'clock, here's the same picture here. We push off to the northeast, and then it's just some spotty pop-up rain showers, even some thunderstorms across the board. Stronger storms will probably be off to the southeast, but we can't rule them out as we head through the afternoon into the evening. Future cast right around 8 o'clock. There we go. A few cells out there, but it starts to dry up as we head into tomorrow morning. We get into Wednesday afternoon. We pick right back up where we left off. More rain showers likely for our Wednesday before we finally dry up late Wednesday and into Thursday. So take a look at the precipitation daily chance here as we head through the next few days. There is a chance for some rain showers as we head through the midweek all the way to the end of the work week. Get all your updates at WTHITV.com, Storm Team 10 weather app. As you head through the afternoon today, we'll be topping off right around 77 degrees. And of course, could be a little windy out there and humid. 7 day forecast, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, same song and dance. Temperatures in the lower to mid 80s, topping off at 85 degrees for Friday. Plans for the weekend right now, looks like they could be rained out at times. Saturday at 81 degrees, 76 on Sunday. And we get into Monday, temperatures back down into the 70s, but the chance for rain continues through the work week.